women's 400 meter prelims. We have Tatiana Sanders of Baylor, Kennedy Simon of Texas, Jadzia Warden of Texas Tech, and Taylor Rockwell of Texas Tech as well.
As we're wrapping up the women's 400, the bubble time to get into this final is a 54.66.
No doubt a time that some of these athletes will be awfully close to, so it'll be interesting to see. But off we go in heat 5 of the women's 400. Top seed time in this one belongs to Simon of Texas, the 53.71, and you can see already making up some room on the athletes who are outside. She'll cut in front. Hip 5, that's Warden, giving her a nice challenge as we are in our final lap. Simon and Warden going at it. Looks like Simon now starting to gap this field a little bit with 100 to go. As you mentioned, 54.66, kind of that time they got a target here. It's going to be close for both those Texas Tech athletes there. Simon with a really nice run. It looks like both Warden and Rockwell will advance to the final. We'll check the results just to make sure of that, but looks like all three ladies will move on to the finals. We'll take a look at a replay here. This was really Simon in control the whole way. She had Warden on her shoulder for a bit, but just kind of gapped her at the very end. And a really nice comeback from Rockwell, who's kind of out of it, but she closed really, really well. Some of these athletes kind of like taking it easy the last 5 meters. I don't know if they're aware that, like, hey, you every little bit counts here. These are just time qualifiers.